While glazing at the beautiful Berkshire Mountains in Massachusetts, Henry Van Dyke described in his text for Joyful, Joyful, the many aspects of life that should bring us joy. He insisted his text be sung to the music of Hymn of Joy from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. As a result, this hymn provides one of the most joyous expressions of any hymn in the English language. This hymn was written in 1911. Henry Van Dyke was a distinguished Presbyterian minister. He was also an ambassador to Holland and Luxembourg under President Wilson. He received many high honors for all his devotional writings. However, this one inspiring hymn is the reason Henry Van Dyke is remembered today.